Pakistan's former Prime Minister Imran Khan has been arrested, sparking riots across the country. He was detained a day after the military issued a rare public rebuke of Khan for repeatedly claiming a senior official was trying to assassinate him.
Imran Khan, surrounded by paramilitary forces, surging and pushing the former Prime Minister away from Islamabad's High Court and into a vehicle. Moments earlier, the Pakistani forces in full riot gear had smashed through the court windows to arrest Khan, who'd arrived at the complex like this, the cricketer-turned-politician hidden behind a makeshift bulletproof cage with even his head covered, to face corruption allegations he claims are politically motivated. The 70-year-old's personal protection had ramped up significantly since last November, when he was fired upon and wounded at a political rally. Imran Khan was ousted from power in April last year and has since been campaigning for early elections. He filmed this video shortly before arriving at court, saying, "If you want to send me to jail, I am prepared for it." His arrest dramatically ratchets up tensions, with protests erupting in several cities, including Islamabad, Lahore and Karachi. Trucks set on fire, tear gas and water cannons used on protesters. This woman saying, "What have they done? Where is the High Court? Where are the judges?" Anger stretching around the world, his supporters staging rallies in New York, Washington DC, Toronto, London and Sydney. Khan's detention, the latest twist in a months-long political crisis, which has seen dozens of cases brought against him, he faces being barred from holding public office if convicted. Kariane Greenbank, 9 News.